ikan ketam udang galah. Semua dah testimoni, semua dah ada. Kita buat macam tu, basah-basah aja. Untuk lebih berkesan untuk pancing ketam ni, kalau lebih sesuai diperap lah. Sehari sebelum turun mancing tu, kelar dulu ikan sardin tu, masukkan dalam peti.
I was looking when you came along. Tried many times before, but it always went wrong. Then from across the room, you looked my way. I went from overcast to brighter day.
When you walked in,
I had to take a seat.
When you walked in,
my heart skipped a beat.
When you walked in.
When you walked in.